I ride my bicycle every day all year round, making... Let's see my health app. Yeah, that's the distance I ride on average every day. Rain or snow, I go. Often I tune up, adjust and fix my bikes on the go. And the best tool for fixing anything is the one you have when you need it. I love this decades-old tool that saved me who knows how many rides. And there are a couple other tools that I usually carry with me for most rides. You can do miracles using simple, reliable tools. Unfortunately, I lost one of my favorite pocket multi-tools. So, I looked on Amazon for a bicycle multi-tool. Vibrelli Bike Multi-Tool V19 with carry case seems as a solid candidate. A couple thousand people give it a 4.7 star rating. Number one bestseller means something too. More importantly to me is that this multi-tool is made of hardened high tensile steel. It meets military grade. The selection of 19 tools seem to be covering the most useful for bicycles on the go. And the multi-tool comes with a carry case. I bought it on July 18th, 2023. I got it delivered magically the very next day on July 19th. Let's unpack and take a look at it. The 6.5-ounce multi-tool feels pleasantly heavy in my hand. The kind of tool I would not be afraid to apply force with. Nothing loose, all parts moving and staying firmly in positions as I put them. The carry case designed for wearing it on a belt, the way I like it, always with me. I've been using this multi-tool for a while now. It's saved me a couple rides already. Adjusting brake pads on long rides, that's probably the most common. I use it for tuning up a derailleur and adjusting a new saddle on my bike. I even use this multi-tool to fix a couple things at work. It's handy to have it on me anytime I need it. It saves me time and troubles, it really does it. Well-designed multi-tools made of durable high-quality steel that will last for long. The carry case fell apart in a matter of a week or so. That is the only minor setback I can speak about. Let me take it off my belt for you to see what happened to the case. Here you can see the hole in the bottom part of the case. The fabric is not as durable as it looks like for 3-5 hours of daily wearing. I was planning to make a leather case anyway. The good multi-tool as this one deserves a good case. Have fun and happy rides!